Taxpayers are finally off the hook for APD officer Levi Chavez. Today, the police chief fired him. He's been on the city's payroll the entire time.
Chavez is accused of killing his wife in 2007 in their Valencia County home. Action 7 News' Alana Gold is here to explain why it took so long to fire Chavez.
Doug and Shelley, the city's hands have been tied this entire time. The chief couldn't legally fire Chavez until he was indicted for murder, which didn't happen until about a week ago. So today, the chief could finally take action and kick him off of the force. Levi Chavez was supposed to have a disciplinary hearing with Chief Ray Schultz on Monday, but Chavez never showed up and was fired.
It's the first one I've had where someone has not showed up and not called.
Chavez has been a person of interest in his wife Tara's death at their Los Lunas home in 2007. She was shot in the head, and her husband's APD-issued weapon was next to her body. But Levi Chavez has been getting a city paycheck this entire time, making more than $150,000, all while sitting at home on administrative leave and being moved to animal welfare, still earning an officer's salary that pays thousands of dollars more.
We had to take this case and step back, allow the criminal case to proceed.
It took years for Valencia County to investigate this case until Chavez was finally indicted for murder this month. This gave APD the go-ahead to move forward with the internal investigation.
Once you compel someone to give you information and give a statement, it cannot be used in a criminal case.
But at least a half dozen APD officers are under fire in connection to this case. A civil suit was filed by Tara Chavez's estate, accusing them of showing up to the Valencia County crime scene and destroying evidence, a charge Chief Ray Schultz disputes.
In one of those original reports written by Valencia County Sheriff's deputies, that they allowed the officers to remove part of the mattress that was blood-soaked and stained.
APD is doing its own investigation into those officers, and it should wrap up within the next 90 days.
And because Chavez didn't show up for that meeting with the chief, prosecutors fear that's a sign he's a flight risk. Coming up in the next half hour, you'll hear more about their concerns and their thoughts about any potential case against those other APD officers. Doug, back to you.
According to APD, Chavez won't get all of his retirement benefits because he was fired. His attorney would not go on camera, but says he understands why the chief made the decision.